Hello friends, myself Dr. B. N. Gaur, Assistant Professor Biyani Group of Colleges. Today I am delivering lecture on accounting process. First of all, object of accounting is first identify true profit / losses, and second object of accounting is identify true financial position. For achieving first object, trader make trading and P&L account, and for achieving second object, trader make balance sheet. How trading and P&L and balance sheet is to be prepared? Start from first of all transaction. Transaction may be classified into two part, monetary and non-monetary. Monetary transaction means transaction in which money involved. Non-monetary transaction means there is no involvement of money. Accounting is to be made only for monetary transaction. As per money measurement concept also, only those transactions is to be recorded in the books of account easily expressible in terms of money. Monetary transaction first of all record in a primary books known as journal. After preparing journal, the next process of accounting is ledger. Ledger means opening of account. On a particular date, find out final conclusion of every account, that is the closing of account. The balance of all account is to be transferred in trial balance. Trial balance include balance of income, expenses, assets and liabilities. The balance of income and expenses is to be transferred in trading and P&L account, and balance of assets and liabilities is to be transferred in balance sheet. Trading and P&L account show profit or loss and balance sheet show financial position. Here first object of accounting is to be fulfilled, and here second object of accounting is to be fulfilled. It's a practical part of accounting. For controlling that, two rules is to be followed by a trader. First is accounting standard issued by ICAI, and second is accounting concept. Thank you. For more detail, please visit our website www.gurukpr.com.